My father told me I was a timid child. At school they said I had no style. And I was dreaming to be those cool kids, but I kinda fucked up my whole teenage life.